First, you have to select now in this way you can create the block, and after creating a block what you do, you just go in the publish. Here you can click, and whenever you get the internet connectivity, this block will be uploaded on the online. Okay, in this way you can make. See what is the next. Qmana, launching Qmana, we create the Qmana software, we are installing in the Qmana software, and we just set up the offline blog Qmana software. The screen is coming in front of you is like this. We create the post, we type the title and write the description here, and we click the publish post. In this way we can create our post offline with the help of softwares. Here are some settings that we can, we insert the image from here, we can align our text by this alignment, then how we can show our image, that image we can show in this way, right, left, top or bottom. Okay, these are the settings that we can make in our offline blog editors, understand? Then we can publish offline. Okay, and now this is the exercise that you can solve. I hope you enjoy the today's session. Now we will come the next session on the next day. Thank you.